dollar store pregnancy tests to see if they really work. I am very much pregnant, 5 months pregnant, and I bought 8 tests, 4 from the Dollar Tree, 4 from 99 cent store, 2 of each, just to give them a chance to see if they actually really do work, because I just want to make sure, in case one of them acts up, that I did give them another chance to straighten up. Like I said, I'm 5 months pregnant, I'm very pregnant, so these better all stay positive. I'm going to use my pee cup and be right back. So this is like a commercial break while I'm peeing on sticks. I got these at-home drug tests, 3 of them, to see if they work. I'm gonna do them with 2 other people. I wanna see if my pregnancy kind of throws it off. Obviously I don't smoke. And this is not a sponsored video. I was not sponsored by the Dollar Tree or 99 cent store to do these videos. This pregnancy test, which is compared to EPT, it's the little pee thing, whatever, and you get the drops and you drop them on there and show you guys the results. They came out positive. So these were right. This brand works. The next one is the U-Check pregnancy test. It compares to EPT as well, and it's the same thing. You get the drops and you put 3 drops, which the outcome was right. And this is the box, in case you guys want to use them. You can trust these. The other one is the pink box called Assured. Over 99% accurate. Again, you use the drops. These came out positive. And this is the box. And, oops. So, this one was a little different. It's the U-Check pregnancy test strip. So you pretty much dip it in the cup. You dip it in the cup and then the lines will tell you. Lines right here show 2 lines. So these were accurate. And I guess you can trust Dollar Tree, 99 cent store pregnancy tests. And I'd only recommend it if, you know, your money, if you're low on money, or if you buy 6 of them and you use all 6 and they all say the same thing. That's the only way I'd use them. Okay, bye.